Hi, welcome to my head shaving video. It was an evening on March 24th, 2018, and I suddenly had the urge to shave all my hair off. I had always wanted to shave my head. It was something I had thought about for a very long time, and I finally did it this day. I had a very awkward length, and first, I decided to try to fix that length, but eventually I just gave up and actually shaved it. I tried my best to salvage my hair. I really thought by cutting it that it was gonna look way better, that it was gonna look even, but as you can see, it was still looking pretty crappy at this point. Before the hair you see right here, I did have a pixie cut, so that's why it was growing out uneven and I was just very tired of it. I ended up putting tape in extensions and that messed up my hair because I did not know how to remove the glue properly. So that led me to this point. Yeah, I kept my hair because I was feeling nostalgic and I was gonna miss it. And obviously, it was my first time doing something big like this.
Oh, I'm scared. Thank you. God, okay.
I love that I did the front first, and then I decided to do the back. What a look. Also, I know I'm probably not using the hair trimmer the way I'm supposed to, but you know what? I got the job done, and I ended up with a bald head, so that is all that matters.
Should just leave it.
After I finished, I decided that I should bleach my hair. So that is what I am doing here. And I had very little hair left. So I don't know why I decided to do that. And obviously, hair bleach burns. So with a fresh scalp, it burned even more. The bleach hair look was cool for only a couple of days because the new hair growth started to pop up so you could see it underneath. So I decided to dye it back to a dark brown, and this is what I ended up with. So yeah, that was my hair shaving video. I hope you liked it. Thank you so much for watching, and bye. Ba 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 da da ba ba.